considering the fact that most of the people that are declaring war today were the very ones that were begging for Director Comey to be fired. If Hillary Clinton had won the election, which thank God she didn't, but if she had, and she had been in the same position, she would have fired Comey immediately, and the very Democrats that are criticizing the president today would be dancing in the streets celebrating. So it's just the, I think, the purest form of hypocrisy.